Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
They used to put police all in town, walking all in town to make sure that when school children leave school, make sure that they take a bus and go at the home. But right now, they are not seeing they doing that again now. Because of that COVID-19 thing, that corona thing, they should really start back putting, making children go at the home instead of staying in town and just walking all in town, going by the square, should not doing nothing. So they should really put back the police to make sure that the children, when they leave school, that they go home and make sure they reach home safe.
Right now, the children living all over town, some having their masks under their chin, just like, as a matter of fact, just like me there now, under my chin. And some of them have it over their forehead. Like, people don't really take it serious, to be honest. And I have to put some blame on us, too, because we don't really enforce it like the supermarket and some business places. We have to take the blame too, but people, generally speaking, people don't really take it as such as danger it might have been or danger it as it is. So that's how I see it. And when I look at it, even the grown-up doesn't set the example. So if the grown-up doesn't set the example, what do you expect from the children? The children will do likewise.
You see, in St.Lucia, boy, you really have to be careful how things are done or when people talk to you, not to take the words right. When people agree on things, they have to keep the promise or keep up to the agreement, especially if you want to be a leader. Just keep your promises. Don't do anything to tarnish your reputation. That's all I have to say.
I've been satisfied with the work of the opposition, but my only disappointment is that they should provide the House with a deputy speaker, because we should remember the Constitution came about not only through one party, it came through both the Labour Party and the UWP. And it was very significant to see the part Labour played in getting the Constitution for St. Lucia. So we need a deputy speaker. And before the next general election, I, Lawrence D'Souza, want a deputy speaker from the Labour Party.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.